Hi, my name is Mel Lohn, and I am the proud owner, along with my beautiful and blushing bride of 32 years, Virginia, of this great little neighborhood establishment known as Mel's Hot Dogs. I am a classically trained musician who wandered the country playing rock and roll. Ended up in Sarasota, Florida in December of 1968. It was 80 degrees, the sun was shining, and I realized that I had found a new place to spend the rest of my life. And I went out to get a hot dog one day. There was not a single hot dog joint in this town. So I said, I'll open up a hot dog joint between bands. And that was 42 years ago. Although, really, still, technically, I am still between bands, have all my horns, and I'm waiting for Mick Jagger to call. You know, I'm sure any day now, hey, Mel, we need you, and I'll be there. The reality is, I just started doing what I do best, schmoozing, having fun, talking to people, selling great hot dogs, and laughing a lot, telling jokes, interacting with my customers, and I made my customers my friends. And my friends became my business.
I think that over the years, people have enjoyed from Mel a little harassment. They come in there, they know they're gonna get slapped around, maybe, you know, abused a little bit. They look forward to that.
Who invited you into my conversation?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Formula for success is fairly easy. First of all, you have to have magnificent food. Not okay food, not good food, but you have to have magnificent food. And I mean, Vienna hot dogs are the best hot dogs, period. That's no question about it. There's Vienna, and then there's everything else.
Look at that beautiful Vienna dog.
After having great product, you have to have an outstanding crew. You got to have a crew that really loves what they're doing. If they're not having fun at their job, they're at work.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
We try to do our best to surpass, you know. We want you to feel at home when you come here.
My staff come to work, but they really have fun. They're playing. And I encourage them to interact with customers. They know the majority of our customers by name.
Hi, Mr. Ron. How you doing? I'm gonna need a drink after this.
Great food, great staff, great place. Ambiance is, you know, we play old music. Makes people feel like, you know, their place forever. It's just been a ball. I've really enjoyed myself and developed some real great close relationships with people for decades. It's such a cool thing. Kind of love it. And I make a living doing this. How amazing is that? And I get a deal on the hot dogs here. Woohoo! I had a heart and soul in this place. You know, you don't do something for 42 years without, you know, touching the spirit of yourself. So, nah, I'm not gonna retire. I just croak here one day. But in the meantime, it's been fun. It's been an amazing journey, and I've actually earned a living. How scary is that?